privileged honour to introduce the legends of the game, both Mahela and Anil do not need any introduction, but to say that Oman Cricket is honoured and privileged to have their presence today is an understatement of sorts.
It's wonderful to come to Oman. It's my first visit to Muscat, and to see Oman cricket grow in the last 40 years and see them in the ODIs as the ODI format is wonderful. I've known the team for a long, long time. Right from my debut with Charger, they've been following me and Indian cricket much before that. So yeah, it's nice to see the growth of Oman cricket over the last 5 years, especially in the T20 format. They're playing the qualifiers, so I wish them well. And I'll be interacting with the team tomorrow, and I'm really looking forward to the ground and the facilities, because I've learned a lot basically trying to be known or remembered as the team that can qualify for the World Cup. So if they can do it, that will be the first Oman team to qualify